Both black boxes of the Russian Il-76 military transport aircraft that was shot down were found at the crash site in the Belgorod region, Russia's Sputnik news agency reported Thursday. The black boxes have been handed over to investigators, according to the emergency services. Also on Thursday, the Interfax news agency cited a Russian lawmaker as saying that Russia and Ukraine will continue exchanging prisoners of war despite the downing of the Russian military plane.